Now let's dismantle this friggin' bullshit. The Dinkong President.
You have felled the mechanical giant and thus served divinity. Now we shall sweep across this land and make Gift speak with cleansing ice in the oil field. And initiate
should probably kill
the
them all too.
Upon the entrails of the slain, oh God.
In blood and rain.
Have they been eaten?
Accept these holy offerings.
By the gas radiation? I mean, they are obviously not right in the head. This is actually how I played the last time too, if I remember right. I saw them, didn't like them. They are complete lunatics. Both sides. And they died. devotion!
My enemies are there!
Your enemy is me! What kind of orgasm-filled noises are those? Oh, feel his hand! I mean, you could imagine that they would be completely messed up from all that radiation. Entered from there. Dog poisons them. Is it the rabbit dog?
Desert Rangers have arrived in Denver. Stay tuned for more developments. Wait. The bad one. They always forget.
You ever wonder, like, what you'd do if the world ended?
You mean, like, some kind of apocalypse or something?
Yeah. Like, the world explodes, civilization collapses. What do you do?
Obviously, you've got to grab the planetary fragments that give you the best chance of survival.
Obviously. But which ones? Like, do you start with one that's got a bunker on it? Or go for one that's got a lot of water?
Nah, man. You gotta think big. Go for the fragments that still got, like, nukes and shit. Then you can conquer everyone else's fragments and take their stuff.
Whoa, that's pretty hardcore.
Whoa, that was pretty hardcore, dude.
For the weak, man.